When we're in the middle of a crisis or a chaos situation, it's vital that we have leaders who have seen these types of experiences before, who know the physical, mental, and emotional challenges, and have showed their people the way to not only surviving through the situation, but thriving on the other end. As we deal with the current coronavirus crisis and its upcoming aftermath, I can think of nobody better to lead us through this than my friend Scott Mann. Scott is a retired lieutenant colonel in the Green Berets. He served multiple tours in places like Afghanistan and Colombia. He has seen the worst of human interaction and the most difficult of circumstances, far harder than what we've gone through with coronavirus. Because of the experiences he's had in the most hostile environments against unseen enemies many times, Scott has gained skills and in life perspective that most of us can only imagine. He's the perfect person to lead us through these difficult circumstances. And that's why I highly recommend you read his new ebook called Leading Through Chaos. In this book, you'll read about his experiences in war-torn countries, in difficult environments, bringing together people who on the surface would never work well together. It doesn't happen overnight, but he learned the skills to bring those individuals together to work against common enemies. For instance, you'll read about developing a habit that can help you maintain physical, emotional, and mental balance in the most trying of circumstances. You'll learn how to deal with life when everything around you seems like it's falling apart and how you can maintain control and be a leader for your people. You'll also pick up key insights in how to manage information overload. When you're in a leadership position and information is literally coming at you from many, many directions, you've got to learn how to prioritize which ones to act on and which to delegate. These are just three of the key concepts that you'll pick up in this one-of-a-kind book from a man who's been there and done that and come out stronger on the other side. I highly recommend you get your copy of this book right now because it will save you a lot of the mental, emotional, and physical stress that people will go through because they've never experienced anything like this before. This will put you ahead of the crowd. Go get it now.